You guys like the $0 data science Bible. Well, today I'm going to show you how much you can learn with just $1. This is the $1 data science Bible. Welcome back to the channel, guys. This is a channel where I do personal finance, data science, and hacking your growth, trying to get you to six figures in 6 months. Now, my name is Andrew, and this is Professor Meatball. He's wearing a snazzy tie. I'm here to tell you exactly how you can spend your dollar correctly and do the most by learning data science as fast and cheaply as possible. We're gonna cover $1 per hour, day, week, year, and $1 if that's all you ever had. Before you go anywhere, if this ends up being the video that you were looking for, please hit that like button and that subscribe button for the YouTube algorithm. And without further ado, let's go. The first thing we'll cover is what you'll do if you had a dollar a day. It's my personal choice and what I would do if I had to relearn data science from the beginning. Now, if you wanted to go ahead and put that dollar back in your pocket and wait until the end of the video, I'm gonna cover a lot of free resources that you can access today. $1 a day gets you premium access to websites that have data science hands-off, as in a package, such as DataCamp and LeetCode. LeetCode is one of my personal favorite ways to get started. If you want to do all the free questions first, there's about 20 to 40 free questions on SQL and Python. If you get started one a day and then really drill them down, that could be 30 days that you can basically take that dollar, put it back in your pocket, and learn completely free. Now, if you wanted to pay a dollar a day, the $35 a month premium package could be for you. And if you don't like it, just cancel and download all the questions. Don't tell them that Andrew sent you. DataCamp is on the other side of the spectrum. They have projects that you can interact with. They have courses and different Slack channels that you can interact with. So it is a community, whereas LeetCode is more of a resource. This is probably a good time to say I'm not affiliated with any of the products that I'm going to recommend today, but if you wanted to have that price range, DataCamp could be a good place to go. Or if you wanted a hands-off experience where you just wanted to see the interview questions themselves, then LeetCode is a good way to go. So before we go too far, let me take a sip of tea and remind you that most people go into data science straight out of school. So let's talk about what school refers to. This is usually a four-year university degree from an accredited university, something in computer science or maybe another technical major. Now, how much do those cost? Well, at the university where I went to, the university tuition per year in 2020 to 2021 is a whopping $60,000. $60,000 for just the book learning, but if you wanted to live on campus or somewhere near it, it's gonna cost an extra $20,000 extra on average. That's $80,000. So $80,000 broken down into a year, that's somewhere around $8 to $10 an hour. That's probably gonna be the most expensive option. And the worst part is it doesn't matter what you major in. If you major in the wrong thing, oopsie daisy, you actually end up having to go to another data science learning resource. So this is an option to learn something adjacent to data science when you get your data structures and algorithms from your computer science degree. Maybe you have to pick up the statistics with a double major or a minor, or pick it up online. Either way, this is an expensive option that is usually a requirement for larger companies looking for data scientists. But if you wanted to circumnavigate this option, only smaller companies and more experimental hiring teams are looking for people without an undergraduate degree. So $80,000, is it worth it? At the end of the day, you have to decide. If you have financial assistance, then the situation can change. You can go as low as $20,000 or perhaps even free if you can combine financial assistance and academic scholarships. But what if you say, Andrew, I actually only have a year. I'm already a working professional, or I just want to fast track my education. Well, the MITX program pathway to data science degree might actually be your best bet, or any kind of degree that is along the similar vein. Now, all of these degrees are going to be around a year in length, and the tuition is going to be cut in half. They're looking at a $26,000 degree that's gonna roughly take a year to complete. If you already have a bachelor's in something else or another technical degree, you could try your luck at this degree, which costs a whopping $3 an hour for $26,000 tuition over the course of a year. This course specifically teaches advanced Python for data science, 4 data science core courses, 2 data science electives, but you can easily find a lot of other micro courses that are being set up more frequently. Now you're probably asking yourself, what are the prerequisites for this course? Well, actually, interestingly enough, a prerequisite for this course is an entirely free MicroMasters offered by EDX. The EDX free course allows you to see whether or not you enjoy the MicroMasters. You can see what you like and what you don't like. And then if you want the official certificate and the next step, then you go to MITX. I'll be doing an entire list of free data science resources in the future, but this time is about what you can do with your money. So I'm gonna cover more paid courses. What's that you say? You need to do it even faster? Well, General Assembly might have the answer for you. In 3 months, they'll try to take you through a data science bootcamp, and that's the next type of education, boot camps. General Assembly tries to take you through as much data science as possible through the course of 3 months, and this probably has a lower bar than MITX for people who want to enter a program from a non-data science background. Now, before you start your journey here, you have two options. You can pay upfront, which is around $16,000. That's actually a whopping $8 an hour for the 3 months that you spend there. Or if you're in an eligible state, you could sign an income share agreement. This is something akin to paying nothing upfront and then having a piece of your salary go to General Assembly for the next fiscal year. This can actually end up adding up if you do get a six-figure data science salary. They're usually gonna charge somewhere between a 15 to 25% income share, which means after taxes, your income goes to General Assembly and is probably gonna add up to more than $20,000. So $20,000 over the course of the year, but you have to be employed first, that's the proof of work, or $16,000 ahead of time where there's no proof of work to be found and you could end up just not being able to leverage that degree after all. So do these boot camps really work? Well, I have anecdotal evidence from a mentee of mine that had to go through one of these boot camps and still couldn't leverage that experience as part of a data science journey. So he had to opt into the last type of data science education that isn't free, which is coaching and mentorship. Now, if you watched my video on my 9 passive income sources, you would have known that there is 2 different types of coaching. One, which would be an income share like we talked about, and one, which is week-to-week payment or an upfront payment similar to General Assembly's options. Now, the difference between General Assembly and an individual mentorship is that a coach is someone who has actually made it in the industry and can leverage his own network and give you one-on-one access to his experience and his coaching materials. General Assembly is less high touch, probably putting you into Zoom meetings with a one professor to many students ratio. And you're probably gonna look at similar video content and how-to guides such as DataCamp rather than actual textbooks, which you would read in a normal university setting. The difference between a mentorship is that a mentor has to be with you one-on-one throughout the entire journey, helping you crack the data science interview, helping you go into Python and SQL, and making sure that you understand how to expect the unexpected for each part of the data science journey in a custom path for you. So this actually runs a lot less than the $16,000 tuition. You can expect an 8 to 12 week mentorship costing somewhere between $5,000 to $6,000 upfront. At least that's what my historic mentorships have been. And you can see income shares anywhere between 8% to 15%. That is a lot lower than what General Assembly would offer you. So with General Assembly, it's more of a cookie cutter bet. You're trying to put your money into a pool of people that may or may not be directly incentivized to help you. On the other hand, a direct mentorship is on the hook for every part of your journey. So if you have a good relationship with one person, then you can have dual incentives that match together along your journey, helping you get a job, which helps them get success. I'm a big believer of giving you guys resources when I promise it. So here are some free resources that I'm gonna cover more in detail in the next video. But for now, I'm gonna say that if you still have that dollar that you put in your pocket after going and checking out one of these free resources, then I would suggest maybe tossing it my way. Because I'm gonna start for the next 2 weeks a $1 Patreon tier that is gonna go away in 2 weeks. If you wanted to support your local Andrew from Data Leap and you had no idea how to, this is a good way to do it. And it's gonna go away in 2 weeks. So now is a good chance to be able to take that $1, put it in a place that you know and love. Andrew, who is creating free resources for you and won't stop doing it until the end of time. If this video made you laugh, I really appreciate a like for the YouTube algorithm, a subscribe if you have not subscribed yet. If you like photos, follow me on Instagram. I'm gonna start posting daily starting tomorrow. If you wanna hang out with me and ask me direct questions, go ahead and join the free Discord down below. And while you're down there, check out any of the other links. It really supports the channel, whichever one you do. Right now, I'm gonna push Webull, which gets you 3 free stocks if you sign up and make an account. It's just putting your money in a safe place right before some pandemic-y stuff can happen to it. For now, but not for forever, I'll see you guys next time. Peace. Are we gonna explode? Stop.
Oh, yeah, change the frequency. Okay, it's gone.
No, it's still there. It's just really high now. There's just some strange high-pitched whistling, and now it's gone. Not free.